Now that was soothing. Sorry about the interruption, Wily. Some nuthead from... where was he from, Moltar?
The trace only got as far as Rigel 4.
Well, wherever he was from, he interrupted our feed. And that's why, we... You know, he... Hey, Wily, how about doing a yodel for me?
He did the space ghost yodel, ho-do-do-lay. The space ghost yodel, ho-do-do-lay. The space ghost yodel, ho-do-do-lay.
Now, Wily, have you ever been to the Grand Ole... Have you ever been to the... Zorak, be a dear and get me some water.
Is that my only part in this show? A water bug? Look, I'm a mantis, not a silverfish.
Huh?
You know, silverfish. A tiny, active, freshwater crustacean found mainly in the southwestern United States.
I think you're describing a water flea.
Yep, I think that's a water flea. How about it, Wily? Water flea or no?
I think so, yeah.
Well, it all winds up meaning that I have a crappy part in this week's show.
Mantises, eh, Wily?
When I was in college, I was in a rock band, but then after playing rock for a while, I went back to country because, you know, you can't yodel in rock and roll.
Oh, I know. Tell me about it. We're back with Wily Gustafson of Wily and the Wild West Picture Show. He's a yodeler. Now, tell me, citizen, how big of an influence was Hee-Haw on your career?
Huge influence. Hee-Haw was probably my most watched show when I was a kid.
Hey, Zorak, do you remember Junior Samples, that lovable fat used car dealer?
Just call BR549.
So, do you remember him?